Hey guys, B-Tier Plumbing here, and today I'm with my 1.6 Kohler Wellworth Lite. So I forgot the date. I might be able to find it in the tank, or if y'all don't know, I got this from OCC Plumbing Restorations. He actually got this from an abandoned, I think like a garden place. If I can find that video of where he got it from, I'll leave that in the link in the description. But yeah, this toilet is honestly really cool. I like everything about it except for the performance. The flush, the design, everything on it is really cool in my opinion, but the performance is honestly very bad. It probably did okay on normal use, but I'm sure it clogged quite often. Yeah, and this is not the greatest toilet. The trapway is really, really small, which is pretty sad. If y'all look here, you can see how small it is compared to my hand. It is just very tiny. So other than the poor performance, this is honestly a really cool toilet. It didn't really come with any tank parts when I got it, so I just put my own in there. The only original thing it came with is the flush valve here. But there is a crack here. It looks like they dropped the tank lid and it cracked there, but it doesn't go through the other side, so it could still technically, actually I lied, it does go through the other side, but the water doesn't really go that high, so that doesn't matter. This is obviously not the original handle either, but other than that, there's nothing really exciting in the tank. So here's the underside of the lid, just very basic, no writing or anything. So these things do have a blowout flush, and I will show that at the end of the video, but I have it set to use just about 1.6, or what I think is 1.6. I might use a little bit less, but if I were to use the whole entire tank, the flush lasts like 10 seconds, and it uses way more than 1.6. So I just have it set to blow out for a few seconds and then stop. So here's a flush. So yeah, that's how it's set to flush. Otherwise, it flushes forever. Y'all didn't really seem to like the no commentary videos, so I'll probably go back to talking in my test videos and everything like that. And I may, you know, every so often make separate videos for each test, but for now, I'll probably start doing them all in one video. But let me get my tripod here, and I'll give y'all another flush. So again, the flush isn't super exciting, but it's honestly kind of cool how it has a blow-up flush for a gravity-fed toilet. So here's another flush. The bowl rinse on this also isn't the greatest, so I'm sure it's gonna struggle a little bit with bowl rinse tests, but other than that and the poor performance, or mediocre performance, I guess you could say, this is honestly a really cool toilet. Again, this is just my opinion. Some of y'all might not like this toilet at all, even the design, but yeah, here's another flush. So I'm not gonna spend too much time flushing this, as again, it's not the most exciting, but